Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers. I mean from start to finish to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you lovely viewers.
Oswald Yaman the second, Prime TV News.
Yes, so please, Musa Mulande, come where I am.
Eddie Kalungu, you hate people. You hate people. You don't love the people. You don't love the people. I want to thank some men of God that have risen also to join the youth to fight against corruption in Zambia. I want to say thank you. Thank you. The apostles have seen your messages. Pastors have seen your messages, and few others that are still cowered, that are still afraid. What are you waiting for? Join the fight. Corruption must fall. Everything was going well under Sata's leadership. Foreigners had right. Foreigners had freedom. Which, you know, we felt the love. We felt that we were embraced in Zambia. Zambia took us like their brothers and their sisters. No one harassed us until Eddie Kalungu took over. Your leadership is a useless leadership. Your leadership is a disgrace to Africa. Your leadership embraced white people, embraced Chinese than African people. Yes, that is who you are. You are a sellout. You are a disgrace. Your leadership is failed. It's a failed leadership. You cannot protect your brothers. You cannot protect black skin. If it's a white person, you will rush and protect them. Chinese is playing Zambia like football today. Chinese is using Zambia. Chinese is laughing at Zambia. I think even in their country, they use Zambia as toothpick. But you welcome them in Zambia. They are doing the way they behave the way they want, but you don't deport them. But you want to deport us. Whatever we invested in Zambia, whatever we made in Zambia, we lost it just like that. And you're talking about human rights. That's why I'm saying Emmanuel Mamba is an idiot. Do you know what it takes for somebody to leave his country for 8 good years and deported with nothing? Nothing. No single, nothing. I went. Eh? And you call yourself Christian. Useless president. I don't know what fear look like. You are hearing me today. I am saying you are useless. Sue me. You are useless. You are a useless human being. You are a disgrace to Africa. You are a disgrace to Africa. A big disgrace. A disappointment to SATA. In fact, a disappointment to PF. Even a disappointment to PF cadres. That's what you are. Believe me. Tell me. Eh? Unless you are a white person in Zambia, you are not safe. You can, the way you are treating black people, under the leadership of Eddie Kalungu, there is no country in Africa that is more xenophobia than Zambia. Not the people of Zambia, but the leadership of Zambia is xenophobic. They don't love black people. If you're a black person going to that country to invest, they will deport you by the time your business grows. I swear, they will deport you. Under this leadership, don't go. Don't go. Don't go. You are busy stealing millions upon billions upon millions upon billions and storing it in other people's country. And you still call yourself a Christian nation. Christian for what? Christian, my foot. Idiotic Christian. That's rubbish. You are Christian. Not that. What type of Christian are you? Eh? What type of Christian are you? You hate your own black brothers and sisters. You hate Siawan. You hate Hubert Angel. You hate Bushiri. You hate Patrice Lumumba because he's saying the truth. You hate anything black. You hate it. You don't want them to enter. How about the opposition leader of this country that was coming to Zambia? Was he not in the plane where he was sent back to his country? You abuse your power, not knowing that you are a sellout. You are a sellout. You are white people's corona. You are gone. Believe me, you are gone completely. You are gone. Believe me, you and all your bootlickers are useless. I swear, useless.
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpondo. I love you, peace. I gotta go.